all singing out together tonight. I'm sorry.
And I'm sorry when I've just gone through the motions. I'm sorry when I just sang another song. Take me back to where we started. I opened up my heart to you. I'm sorry when I've come with my agenda. I'm sorry when I forgot that you're enough. Take me back.
Deal with us. I know I'm guilty of that as well. You know, you really focus on sacrifice and what Jesus did for you. Or maybe it's the cleansing, you know, being cleansed by the Word of God when we get together and we read scripture, we sing these songs, and we cleanse ourselves by the Word. But you know what? All that ministry and worship is directed towards us, and that's good. But worship is actually a two-way street, right? There's part of worship that is God ministering to us, and then there's this other part of worship where it's us ministering to God. As we cry out, as we pour out, then He pours out upon us. And I think that this song does a really good job of just capturing that, just being in a relationship, just being okay, sitting in the presence of God and worshiping Him for who He is, and not just being all about what He does for us. Right? Sometimes when we take these moments in church, we just pause for a second because of how we are just as humans. You know, we kind of like to go from one thing to the next. And there's sort of this awkward pause. We don't want to just sit here. We don't want to just wait, right? But I think that's good. So let's just take a minute as you reflect, as you pray, as the band continues to pray. Before we move on to the next thing, well, let's just invite the Lord into this place to have His way as we sit here at His feet and worship Him.
feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't see it, you're working.
Single day. You're here for a purpose. Amen. God bless you.